Nova Era Games, jogos para PlayStation 3, PlayStation 4 e Xbox One em mídia digital.
Coming up next, it's a featherweight matchup between Jose Aldo and Team Alpha Males, Chad Mendez. And after a great training camp, here he is making his way out of the tunnel, and he is ready to fight.
Chad Mendez has a very solid wrestling pedigree and has been training under Juan Lascano and Master Tong in Sacramento, and they've really improved his striking game. He's got a lot of speed and some serious ground skills.
Chad Mendez enters the octagon, and he's ready to fight. Jose Aldo feels like he's never been better prepared for a fight.
Jose Aldo is as well-rounded as a fighter can get, Mike. He's an elite-level jiu-jitsu black belt and just a savage with his Muay Thai. World-class fighters have trouble surviving more than a round against this man.
Jose Aldo, ready to fight tonight here in New York City. Tail of the tape for this featherweight fight. Aldo is 27. Mendez is 29. Aldo is 1 inch taller. He will have a 4-inch reach advantage. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And the referee in charge of the octagon, Yves LaVey. And now, this is the moment UFC fans have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Madison Square Garden in New York City, it's time! 5 rounds in the UFC featherweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a wrestler holding a professional record of 16 wins, 1 loss. He stands 5'6" tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Sacramento, California, USA, Chad Money Mendez. His opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 24 wins, 1 loss, standing 5'7" tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC featherweight champion of the world, Jose Aldo.
Okay, guys, protect yourself at all time. Obey my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now. Go back to your corner.
Jose Aldo. Chad Mendez. Here we go! Tonight's main event is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Quick kick. Nice counter right.
Check that one. Nice knee to the body.
Hey!
Mendez with the punch to connect.
Good right hand. He gets those feet on the hips and shoves them off.
Good side kick to the midsection.
Very nice kicks. Nasty kick to the body lands.
He connects with the left. He scored big with that knee.
Oh, we got tagged.
Good side kick to the body. Mendez with the left.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Aldo switches stance here. He scores with the jab.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange. Nice knee.
Huge
by
knee.
Him.
And he is punishing his opponent. Half guard.
He hits him with a hammer fist.
Just over two on the clock.
Now he's back into full guard. He's posturing up here.
Oh, look at that. Get that back to his feet.
He missed that kick.
Yeah, he's digging into that leg kick.
He connects with the head kick.
Big kick to the head.
He connects with the punch.
In half guard position.
Mendez gets up, and he's back ready to go toe-to-toe.
That was a brutal right leg kick, Mike. He's got some outstanding kicks.
Aldo with front kick. He gets the takedown late in the round.
Wow. Back up to the feet.
Strong kicks by Mendez. Big punch, nice straight right. Powerful strikes. Oh, big head kick.
Oh, big knee.
Round one is complete. Chad Mendez is lucky to still be in this fight. He suffered a huge.
Gotta go. You ready? You ready?
Round two.
Oh.
Nice counter left hook.
Track the fight. Take a look at the knockdowns. He doubles up on the jab. That's a nice kick by Aldo.
Both men exchanging.
And he's putting together some good kicks. Punishing roundhouse kick. Jose Aldo is really building some momentum in this fight, Jim.
He certainly is. The knockdown from the previous round has absolutely boosted his confidence, and you can see he's really on top of it tonight.
He connects with the punch.
Oh, my goodness!
Mendez has got him in the crucifix, and he's starting to go to work from the top.
Full side control.
Good execution getting back up to the feet.
Oh, with the elbow. He hurt him with that spinning elbow.
Definitely did, Joe. Big combination. Solid jab.
Protect yourself. Protect your face.
He can't find the range with that head kick.
Nice sterling side kick to the body.
Great use of the kicks.
Oh, he lands a huge knee.
He blocks that shot to the body.
Oh, huge suplex. And he's on top.
And he connects with the punch.
And back up again.
In the clinch. Nice knee to the body.
Oh, that's a damaging knee.
Another nice knee.
Knee to the body.
Nice knees. And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch.
Aldo with another knee.
Struggling for position in the clinch.
Back and forth. Huge block. That was a big kick to the body. Back up again.
Nice kick.
Aldo switching his stance.
And a big leg kick.
Good knee to the body by Aldo.
Big shots!
And the end of the round.
And it was showcased in that last round.
That was a great round for him. Really, really technical striking. Very good accuracy as well.
Good side kick to the body. That's a huge
suplex. That's some wrestling right there.
And Joe, we take a look at the striking accuracy for Jose Aldo, landing 63% of his strikes. And again, he gets back up. Man, he really turned on that inside leg kick.
He stuffed that one.
Up to his feet and free. Very nicely done.
Oh, he caught him.
Aldo gets hit with that inside leg kick. Man, his leg is hurt. You can see him limping a bit. That is a great suplex. Powerful.
Under three now.
Hip escape. And he's out of the full mount. Nicely done.
The mount again.
Nice job getting back up. Man, he connected with that front kick. Good counter right by Aldo.
Nasty knee to the body. He's got to make some sort of attempt to get out of this guard.
Aldo gets caught by the inside leg.
Look at this. Easily stuffed that shot.
Man, those are some nasty shots. And you can see the bruising on the left side of his body.
High kick!
Oh, my!
He heard him! He's got to be real careful about how he engages. Tags him.
He's in a good position inside control. Looking to advance here. Strong left by Aldo. That's a big punch to the head from the top. With a nice punch.
To the body.
Three rounds in the books.
Chad Mendez has got to be upset with himself the way that last round went.
He was knocked down.
Fourth round.
Head kick.
He connects with the hook to the head.
Wow! He got cracked again.
That's a big right hand.
Goes for a single.
Good takedown defense.
Mendez checks the kick.
Caught him with a left.
He sees that coming and parries it away. He stuffs the takedown.
He's back up to his feet. He clipped him with an uppercut.
Jose Aldo's showcasing some outstanding hand speed.
His hand speed is as good tonight as we've ever seen from him before, if not better.
Man, those shots to the midsection have been lethal. And you can see the bruising starting to appear on the right side of his body.
And he loves that left high kick, Mike.
Mendez with the double jab. He connects with a big knee to the body. Damaging leg kick.
Oh, nice uppercut.
Solid hook to the head. He caught him with that roundhouse.
Nice kicks.
Trying to get the takedown. Nice job, double leg.
He blocks that hammer fist.
Gets into side control.
Mendez gets back up again. Solid side kick to the body. Man, he just missed connecting with that nasty kick. Nice left by Aldo. He's back up again. Man, he's doing some great damage from inside his opponent's guard.
Oh, powerful right leg kick.
Chad Mendez, his opponent, has really started to take control here. He needs to try to match his energy right now.
He was stunned very badly earlier in this round, and you can clearly see that he's hesitating, perhaps thinking about the hard shots that landed earlier.
Mendez with the tee.
Now they clinch. Now he's got the Muay Thai plum.
He gets the over-under. He's got the double underhooks. And he takes his back.
Sprawls and avoids the takedown attempt.
Huge takedown. That's great technique and power. 20 minutes in the books, and that's the end of round number four. This is the fifth and final round.
Huge knee to the body.
Oh, did he snap that kick?
Mixing things up nicely.
Aldo gets caught by the right. He scores with the side kick.
There's a nice left hand.
Oh, good connection by both men.
Here we see the striking accuracy for Jose Aldo, landing 61% of his total strikes.
Good takedown defense.
Mendez's damage on his body is very visible, and it continues to get worse.
That's a big shot right there.
He escapes and he gets back up. He scores with the knee to the body.
Big front kick. Nice front kick. Done.
And he's really mixing up his kicks. He's able to catch the kick and finish with a takedown.
Clipped him.
Mendez with the block. Nice defense.
Good left hook.
Back and forth battle.
Nice takedown.
Joey's in half guard. Mendez gets up. Very nicely done.
His left outer thigh is really starting to bruise up.
Chad Mendez is running out of time, Joe. He needs to do something dynamic to win this fight.
He needs something dramatic to happen. Either a KO or he's got to finish by submission. He's not going to win a decision.
He scores with the 1-2.
Oh, he did
damage with that hook.
Nice knee there.
Mendez has got the double underhooks here. Nice job getting the Muay Thai plum. Good counter left hook by Aldo.
He landed a huge uppercut.
Oh, they're just... Whoa!
Oh!
That hurt him.
Oh, big shot from the top.
Oh, that one hurt him. 1 minute.
Whoa!
Oh! It is all over!
Chad Mendez wins by knockout.
What power that guy has in his hands. And here we see it right on the money. for the knockout. Let's see it one more time. Look at the power in this hook as it lands for the knockout. Great angle here, and he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop for this contest at 4:03 of round number 5. Declaring the winner by knockout, Chad Mendez!
Chad Mendez wins by knockout.